this session. Thank you.
Good evening, friends.
This is
how can I start? Is the microphone? The art of capsulo rhexis. Let us nasal crystalline lens is after anterior capsulotomy is like S-tray. See, this is S-tray and you have done the capsulotomy. So this is the base of my talk. We are inserting eye oil in that S-tray like capsular, remaining capsular bed. So eye oil will rest in the center of the bed, irrespective of its shape, size, centration of anterior capsulotomy. People are making anterior capsulotomy pupil center, white-to-white center, visual access center. It is just for their satisfaction. The IOL will decide its own position according to the bed. So many philosophy of doing anterior capsulotomy is make capsular bed center, practically white-to-white center. That is, to make it white-to-white center is my philosophy, because that is the true capsular bed representation. I use 30 gauze tuberculin syringe to make the cystitron, as it comes with a handle, it's thin, and it comes with individual sterile pouch. And this is a video, yes. So this is a corneal marker I'm using. This four spokes helps you to make white-to-white center. It is 5.5 millimeter, I think. Yeah, it is 5.5 millimeter diameter. So in the back, it will create 5.25 millimeter and from pre-con, no financial interest. Two-hand stereo proprioception technique. Why the nature has given something to all of us? See, if we use something one, that is called mono, and if we use two, that is called stereo. So two hand is because we are using two hand, I call it two hand proprioception technique. I will show you how I do it. Not this slide, but next slide, yes.
Hello?
What is, there is no
chance.
There is no any chance, okay. So I'm using a corneal marker to give the impression on the cornea. First you have to dry out, have all the liquid onto the intercul-de-sac, then make centering of this practically white to white. It will give a beautiful impression onto the cornea. You can see the vitreous. This is because of omniglobe. I would like you to ask me what is omniglobe. I will answer later on. So pour lots of viscoelastic, do some side port, inject some viscoelastic. This is my first incision. First side port, then I inject viscoelastic, simple HPMC, 2%, and once bag is practically full, then I made even a main port also, and bag is totally filled. This is the 30 gauze needle I'm using, tuberculin syringe, and it has its own handle, so don't find out another handle. The system is under construction, and now we start the capsulo rhexis. My capsulo rhexis is on, and side by side, you watch this video also. So my left hand index finger is acting as a fulcrum, and it helps to stabilize my right hand. So this I call it stereo proprioception, because this another hand won't allow you to move here and there. It will allow you to stick where you want to run, move, etc. It will be almost round, almost where you want to center, and almost what you want to shape. So this is my technique of doing capsulo rhexis, of my own desire, shape, size and shape, 3S, okay. So this is done practically, and you have removed it. Don't you think it is perfectly round, wonderful capsulo rhexis? I just edited everything to show you the roundness of this shape because of with the help of two-hand proprioception technique. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. I would like to invite Dr. Vaisi, sir, to present the certificate to Dr. Mukesh, sir. I would like to invite Dr. Kapadia, sir. He's talking about essential of concept of capsulo rhexis. Dr. Jagdeep Kapadia, sir. Next speaker is Dr. Abhiraj Singh Asmani. Please be ready with your presentation.